Okay, Brad, this is number 47. This is a two bedroom, two and a half bath unit. There is the dining area. I can't get that light to come on, not sure why. Kitchen is basic. You've got your laminate tops and again, basic cabinets. Appliances need some upgrades. And I am not clear why the dining room set or the kitchen set is in the living room, but there it is. It has tile. And this isn't bad, but I don't like looking out onto other people's back decks. So we've got those, and then the pool is over there. I'm guessing there's maybe a little path. Not a real clear path there. No, you'll have to go through the gate. So not, to me, the other location was better just because of the pool being right there and you're not really looking out on anybody else's space. This has the half bath here. And there's wallpaper. Golf wallpaper. Awesome. Awesome. Doesn't need a thing. I'm sorry, I should keep my opinions to myself. All right, we just need to close that. There's the little understair closet. This one needs some paint. This one just needs some love. Those blinds over at the sliding glass door were all kind of busted up. You can see the walls coming up the stairs are not great. It just needs some love. Here's your stackable washer dryer. Again, I was having issues with turning lights on in here, not quite sure why, but you can see busted up little blinds again. And vanity. It's a bathroom. And then there was that pocket door that goes to the closet. Area there. Master. And then again goes to the master bath. Same kind of condition issues with the base cabinets in the bathrooms. Yeah. It just wouldn't take that much though, I don't think, to really make it something cool. So, because we could see what can be done with them, the potential. So condition wise, I'd say out of the four, this is the one that needs the most. And I would rate this one probably the lowest just because of the view off the deck, but I will take the exterior and we'll go from there. Thanks.